a manager and the coaching staff were here to help the players, not to undermine the players. But at the end of the day, it comes down to how much a player wants it, how much desire he's got, how much hunger. It's no coincidence that we got our best results when the players were working at the hardest, and they've not worked as hard in games since that period. And we're not good enough to not work at 100%. We said that from the first day we came in. We need everybody working at 100%, and we need to cut out the mistakes that we're making, individual errors, which are killing us at the moment. And until we do that, we're not going to win games.